Peter Noon is owned by Denise Murray and Dungarvan, and the six dog is second silly for Matthew McGrady, who went here last weekend. All set, it's our fourth race, first semi in this 400. Finish line number two, remember. Three to qualify. And away they go, and it's five and six away fast to the outside. 6 seconds sitting and five, Fly Scrunching. These two now just clean the lead, but it's six going to take them around. And 6 seconds sitting going on now the way, a couple of lengths from five, Fly Scrunching. Three ones and ones wide with the bends, but it's number six, Second City. Five now trying to rally in the closing stages, but it's going to be Second City to land it. 6-5 and two of the three qualifiers, and number six leading from the early stages. We chased home by Fly Scrunching, but six in the stripes, they went up, bringing up this back-to-back wins here in Douglas Hill then this evening. Second City from Matthew McGrave takes off for a semi.
Result of the fourth race, winner 6 second, 5 third, 2, time 22:29.